And now a look at some of the big events taking place this weekend here on the Central Coast. And we're going to begin with, well, the biggest of the bunch, the motorbikes at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca. The Red Bull U.S. Grand Prix kicked off for the 9th consecutive year today. And if you don't know just how big this truly international event is, more than 100,000 people are expected to see the world's elite motorcycle riders this weekend. And these riders come with, well, not only a fan following, they also come with their own personal chefs.
Bolognese sauce?
Yeah.
And the other part, what are we? Ravioli?
That's Ivano Soca, head chef for Team Yamaha, which includes 9-time world champ Valentino Rossi and reigning world champ Jorge Lorenzo. Now, when these guys race in Europe, they have their chef, but they also have a traveling kitchen and a pantry with them. Things are downsized a bit when they're in the U.S. Still, Soca says he brings special ingredients from Italy for Rossi and Lorenzo so they can have a taste of home when they're on the road.
For the riders, The ingredients are very important. Jorge have a special menu. Valentino have a different special menu. But it's a secret. I don't tell you.
Check out the spread. So if you're wondering, today's menu included lamb chops, sausage, bruschetta, and caprese salad. It all looks great.